Yes. She really loves me. Goals.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
She's turning? But my bae. That was so cute. Did you see her? She was like, I'll save you, Ethan. That really touched my heart. She can't be dead. Can she? Okay, now I'm mad. Fucking mad. I'll kill that fucking bitch.
Okay, you little bitch.
Yeah, where the fuck are you, motherfucker? Yeah, I said it. I said it. It's all your fault. My fault? Oh, you're blaming me? Why did she give me this? Oh yeah, that is for Evelyn. And then we will stuck that shit in her. Stick. Oh boy. Oh boy. Can you hear that? Beep, 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 beep. I don't like this. I'll slap that hoe. There can't be enemies, right? Because I... Oh my god, is that a helicopter? Is that her? Did I see her or...? Nah, I just see some shit. I thought I saw her. Oh, we're going under. Under the sea. Where is this little hole? Is that a safe room? February 1892, there was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Tuan and Beckford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old Man Stan was right, the crown there is too unstable. February 19, 1892. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shift instead. Oh damn. I can't wait to get to the old country. Alright. Apache South Mine. South do we? Oh, that's a helicopter. Are they waiting for us? Are they watching us from the helicopter? Yeah, I'm pretty sure they are.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read? This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. Did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Well, this shit got interesting. Okay, we got... You have taken me as things. Oh, I'm so rude. We can use the coins, actually. What we got? Steroids. Oh, Magnum. Swamp. Is there Shrek? Okay, oh, hello. Okay, it's six. We don't even have six, so. Boom. Yep. And that's that. Did you see how the fucking hand looked? Nasty. Okay. Did. Okay, we don't need that shit. Oh, dang it. I have bad memories with mines. If you have played Until Dawn, you know that shit. It's darker than a butthole. Alright. Oh, hello. There. Shouldn't waste these ammo, though, you know. Oh my gosh. You know, don't touch me, I'm famous. I'm Ethan. You motherfucker. These holes ain't loyal. Where? He's running. Like, Ethan, I love you! Do you remember me? Aw, fuck's sake. I'm tired of you. There is a lot. The game is like, you know what? Fuck your ammo. crazy. Okay, nothing. Is that what I think it is? Yep. Got the fucking fuel and we don't have the fucking shit. I guess it doesn't matter. At this point, nothing does. Okay, we're going. Down, diggy diggy, down, diggy diggy, down. Oh my god. Now you're using your fucking flashlight. This game is like, you know what? You ain't using the fucking flashlight. I missed you. Where? Oh, it's still alive. What the fuck? Can you die? You stupid hoe. Oh. Oh, dang it. Hold on. There we go, I'm pow. The fucking mines are my least favorite. Why I didn't take the knife? I thought I don't need it. Oh fuck. You know what? Bye. Cause I need that more than you. Oh, 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 oh. How the hell? Oh, shit. Not cool, not cool. Not cool, Mr. Motherfucker. Oh, there's two. You brought your friend. That is really nice. You know what? I don't need you in my life. I don't want your ravioli. You bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Are you done yet? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Calm your fucking titties! Why they're so strong now? Fuck. Fucking ass wipes. Nice, just what I needed. We have that kind of table. Yes, table. Many, actually. Maybe I should have this. I'm waiting for the autosave. Okay, so that is the end of Butthole. Oh, nice. So I could have the bomb instead of that gun. Looks better. Let go. No. Oh my God. Have to do the trick again. Sorry for being a pussy, okay. I don't do it on purpose. This game is creepy. If you have played it, you should know. If you haven't, be my guest. Okay. And you just be like, oh shit. Well, you won't be like that, but yeah. Okay, I think we're safe. I don't know, let's go here first. A lot of places to explore. I wonder if James is here. I'm pretty sure he is. Okay, let's pick. Oh, we're close to the boss fight. Friday, January 16, 2015, 12:42 a.m. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one too. Mom and Dad are still totally under it though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. Sent Friday, November 4, 2015, 2:10 a.m. That bitch Mia is still somewhere between Evia La La Land and reality. Ooh. You don't call Mia bitch, you bitch. She gets pretty violent. So I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Friday, blah, blah, blah. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more, and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of the family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around. But it's the pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Oh my god, she's grandma. Fuck. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Holy shit. I told you. I call that shit. Holy fuck. Oh, we got safe area. Nice. I don't trust this room. Yeah, I think it is. Oh my god. Grandma. You sneaky bitch. Infection report. Wish I could read that. Wait, there's something on the heart. And then I suppose that girl on the left is Evelyn. Oh my god. God damn it, you grandma. God damn it, grandma. 5 minutes after dose vomiting. E-nectrotoxin. E-series shit test. 10 minutes after dose, death. 12 after dose, self. Selka free. Okay. Jesus Christ. Target. Ooh. Okay. Necrotoxin. Destroys cells of any subject based on the E-series bioweapon model. Necro. Anyway, use only for disposal of E-series essence. The toxin must be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of an E-series cells into the necrotoxin container. Okay, I'm sorry for my fucked up English, okay? I don't do it on purpose. No jump scares, please. Okay, we got it. I'm scared. Cause you know grandma is fucking screamy bitch. Research report. Oh. Holy shit. Well, anyway, we will read it. This project was investigated. Save room, right? Yeah. Grandma been farting on it? I still call her grandma, because... Let's be honest, joke. Let's be honest, she's grandma. Fuck Evelyn. She's grandma. Okay? She's the one we saw in the house and just... chilling on the wheelchair like it's nobody's business. Okay, what we got? Repair your butthole. I'm pretty sure soon there will be fucking enemies and they be like rah, 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 rah. If someone wants to fuck with me, I'm ready. Okay, let's put that there. Oh my god, how far we have to go? Oh shit. Is this the battlefield? Cause I'm not having it. Unfollow. Not a fan. Definitely not a fan of this place. Alright? Evelyn, don't hurt me, please. You know, we were all chill. You know? Is the butthole only place I can go? Hold on. It's like crime modded. Gonna place them like this. Oh shit. Okay, I think this means fucking run. Oh shit. What? Oh. Okay. Fuck you, you little bitch. No. Oh my gosh. My buddy is not ready. Hide me under your bed, please. I don't think so, mister. Fucking bitch. Hashtag can't stand her. Hashtag fuck you. Is this the boss fight? Cause pfft. Oh shit. Why the hell did you turn off the light, you fucking son of a bitch? Alright. Dumbass bitch. I think the fuck not. Fuck. Come on. Oh my gosh. Ooh. No way, no, 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 don't call me my heart. Oh shit. We're running out of time. What do you mean? Oh, I forgot it exploded again. This game could give me a fucking break. Funny thought. Imagine if she would come with the wheelchair, like, I'm coming, bitches. Funny. Okay, we waste a lot of fucking bullets for those motherfuckers. Okay, save point. I don't think there will be enemy. You have to squeeze? My map. Are you serious? I don't... Alright. I'll take it. Even though I don't need it anymore. The game was like, hey, you know what? Let's give her the fucking map after she's gone through shit. I'll take that. Okay, let's go. I don't give a shit anymore. I'm fucking done. Okay, crap. What? Oh my god, it's this doll. Wait a minute. This is the first house. right? Yeah, it is. Oh my god, we're back here.